introducing Kimber the Vizsla. Here we are for the first day of school in physical education class. Kimber. Touch. Time for class. And we're going to get started with some signs before we have breakfast. First of all, we're going to start with sit. Kimber, sit. Oh, she's going to be a good direction listener. Next, we have down. Kimber. Here we go. Sit. And down. My, my, my. I think it's time for breakfast, don't you? Let's find breakfast. Let's take this leash off and we'll find breakfast. Find it. I wonder if she'll find her food. She is. Is that it? Yes. Good girl. She found her breakfast. Good girl. Very nicely done. Okay. We'll put breakfast away. Back to our signs. So, the next one is going to be come. Kimber, come. Sit. Oh, very nicely done. Now we're going to finish. So here we go. Kimber, finish. Very nice. Stay. Again, we're going to be doing come. Kimber, come. Come on now. Come on. Yes. And we're going to finish. Kimber, finish. Around. And sit. Oh, I'm so proud of her for her come. Now we're going to be going on to the jump. Kimber just loves the jump. All right, here we go. Come on, girl. Come on. Oh, my goodness. Here we go. Yes. Good girl. Here we go back. Come on, girl. Jump. Oh, what a good little jumper. I'm going to give her a little treat for that. Very nicely done. Now, we're going to be doing a bow. We're doing that jump so good. Kimber. Bow. Yes. What a good girl. And now, it's time for a kiss. Kimber, kiss. Oh, nice kiss. Okay, Kimber has accomplished and passed all of her signs for physical education class. Now it's time for the double beam. This is a very hard concept. We'll see how she does. Kimber! Do it. So, next of all, Kimber loves the look. favorite activity. Here we go. Here we go, Kimber.